Success is no accident. It is hard work, perseverance, learning, studying, sacrifice, and most of all, love of what you are doing or learning to do. This statement by Pelé, perhaps the greatest football player of all time, is the creative foundation of Russia's football development program. Russia knows that the lessons learned through the practice of football can provide a positive influence on a child's character that lasts a lifetime. Since 2005, the Football Union of Russia, in collaboration with the Russian federal government, has been implementing Stadia for Kids, a national investment project focused on improving the administration, coaching, and infrastructure for grassroots and youth amateur football. The federal program for football development authorizes more than $340 million from the federal budget to be allocated for football development through 2015. The overarching program has two specific goals. First, to offer football participation to as many girls and boys as possible. And second, for Russian football players to become more skilled, more competitive at every level of the game. The funding for this program is targeted for the construction of an additional 500 artificial turf football pitches for football academies nationwide, 7 football indoor halls, and an educational and training center for youth and women's national football team. Currently, there are over 2,500 youth football academies and football sections nationwide, with some 450,000 kids from 8 to 17 years of age enrolled. Organized football, under the governance of the Football Union of Russia, is growing annually, with a total current participation of 835,000 participants, 4,200 of them at the professional level. Russian football great Alexei Smertin has literally put his name, experience, and personal commitment into this effort. Alexei has founded his own football academy to provide Russian youngsters with the opportunity to follow their own football dreams.
Football has the power to change a person's life. I know that because it changed mine.
I have a brother who played quite well, and he was a big influence on me. And I saw that football wasn't just a game, but also a way to improve my life.
The lessons I learned on the football pitch are lessons I'm passing to my own children. I have an academy, and I see my football academy as an extension of that purpose, to provide solid life lessons to children for all the serious practice of football. I know that only a few of these kids will ever reach the elite level of football, but I guarantee that every one of them will remember their time here and remember what they learned. For me, it's not about creating champions. For me, it's about helping to create good people. Football is an excellent tool to doing this.